Hey guys, it's Rachel and welcome back to my YouTube channel. First of all, as you guys can see from the title, I am surprising my fake mom for her birthday. And yes, I am. I'm surprising my fake mom for her birthday. So first of all, mom, I just want to say thank you for everything that you've done for me. This is your birthday vlog and your birthday week. And I know. Say hi, this is for mom. This is her birthday vlog. We just want to say happy
Shonnie, and we're back at it again for Miss Shonnie's birthday.
I just want to say happy birthday, mom. I love you so much, even though you always get on my nerves and do stuff that irritates me, but you know I do the same to you. So I just want to say happy birthday and thank you for all that you've done. Say hi, Zaire. I just say happy birthday. Sorry. Okay, I'll take that part out.
No, leave me in. Don't cut me out.
Okay. I just want to say, sorry, mom. See how we get sidetracked all the time? Thank you, mom, so much for everything that you've done. I hope you have the best 24th birthday ever. Please watch this video when I put it on YouTube because you always don't watch my videos. But you know what? You're about to watch them now. So, yeah, this is the process of us making all your presents. By the way, she don't know any of this and she's not even here right now, so this is like the perfect time to do it. So yeah, anything you want to say, Zaire?
Happy birthday, Miss Shonnie. Yeah, we love you really much. Want to say something, Kennedy?
Okay, so Will, peace out. You want to say happy birthday?
Happy birthday.
That was Kennedy. She said happy birthday.
Oh my God, do
peace. No, you don't. You look good. Say happy birthday to Miss Shonnie.
Happy birthday.
Yes or no?
Okay, I looks better.
Well,
now, but anyways.
Dumb, huh?
No.
Yeah, you look dumb.
I was gonna say you look mad. So thank you, mom, so
you
much.
Like
I love you. Bye.
Okay.
Show them the poster.
She is our staff. Well, we're doing it right now. So for Miss Shonnie's birthday, we're putting together a scavenger hunt, which we've been planning for a couple weeks now.
Oh, I have to get the index cards. I have to at home.
For a couple weeks now. But Miss Shonnie doesn't know, so whatever. I'm making the poster. And basically when she walks in, we're going to roll it up. And it's going to say, happy birthday, Miss Shonnie. Well, she's going to unroll it. She's going to say, happy birthday, Miss Shonnie. We're taking you on a scavenger hunt, basically. And then we did no cards around the team side. Hidden. Should we do, like, arrows?
Yeah, do you want to do a tour of the team side first so they can know what it is?
Yeah.
Okay.
Well, we'll do that in a second. So, okay. Basically, yeah, we're going to do arrows. They're going to walk around. She's going to walk around, find them, and there's going to be a prize. Not prize.
There's going to be presents like, at every stop.
At every stop. And basically, this is just to show our gratification. Like,
gratitude
for Miss Shonnie. So, in a second, we'll
and
be
by
back.
The way, this would not be possible without the help of them. Like, I came to them with this idea.
And we basically...
And basically, it was just like the spur of the moment. And so, I don't know what I would do without them helping me with this project. So,
and,
thank you.
Oh, yeah, Miss Shonnie, everybody... Put some help in. Put some
everybody
work.
Put help in.
Everybody on the
even
team.
Even a mod.
Without you even knowing. So,
yeah, so.
Basically, we're just going to do a tour of the team side and show you the arrows and stuff. And well, you'll be walking. So happy birthday, Miss Shonnie. Bye.
No. Good morning, guys.
This dude JoJo was just.
Vlog day number 2. Oh my God. We're going on another field trip. And we are going on a driving simulator field trip. Okay, we're gonna come back and finish the poster once we come back from the field trip. Then we're gonna make the note cards, and tomorrow I'm gonna, or tonight I'm gonna go to Party City to get 24 balloons, like 2 and 4 in gold. So you guys will see me do that. Then we're gonna make the poster. So mom, she knows that we have a poster for her, but I don't know if she knows about the present. When she watches this, she'll be like, oh my god, it's so cute. Like, oh my god. Hi guys, it is the day of the surprise.
Hey guys.
And so here are the presents, and we're gonna start putting them everywhere. First, you have to go get the poster, and we're gonna hang it up. Then I have balloons, but like, ooh, you have to blow them up.
I'll balloon.
It's a weird setup, so I'm gonna set that up. We're gonna set the balloons up and all that. Then we're gonna come back when we have like the poster set up, all the presents set up, and all that.
She'll be coming up.